What's up, guys? Sorry, I've been so absent lately. I've been really busy doing some work up in Beijing. Did some work down here in Shanghai. So the studies are basically over, so now I'm just shooting a lot. Hopefully, I can do a lot more vlogs. So right now, we snuck into this abandoned airplane like complex, right?
This is Kayla. She's visiting from the US. She's a model slash portrait photographer.
Trying to be.
This is Natalia. I think you guys know Natalia from my pictures. She's a Russian model. She's leaving next week, actually, and she's also leaving next week, so.
Side note, I'm leaving in 2 weeks from Shanghai, so I don't have too much time here anymore. That's the reason I want to shoot a lot more, hopefully create a lot more content before I leave.
This is a guy staring at us right now.
Shouldn't be a big deal, I think. What is that? So that guy just jumped in because Kayla was like, oh yeah, just go over there and try it or something. Now he's like bringing his friends, he's bringing his crew, and I don't know what's gonna happen. Next time, just be like,
Yeah, right. I didn't want him to be like in charge or something. Ooh, I like that. I'm letting go.
So the guard caught us and we have to like get out of here now. He's leading us back to the main entrance. It's goodbye plane way over there. It was fun while it lasted.
There's some cool bando place too. Excuse me, can I shoot in a bando place?
Alright guys, so after we got kicked out of that airplane park, we're at this new location. It's straight right in Pudong. We get the sights of Pudong up there, the three towers. We get that China Telecom. We were just doing portraits over there before. It's super cool here. Maybe shoot a video, maybe shoot a cinematic sequence. Did some portraits, so I don't know. But this is an insane view.
Check out the stuff below.
You have all these cars and like that shopping mall over there. We have model Natalia climbing back up to get up here. So you basically have to like climb these things. It's insane.
Large bag of trash over there.
What do you think about this rooftop?
It's really cool, it's the first one I'm on, so.
Yeah.
And nothing to compare it to.
How about you, Natalia?
Say.
Say it in Russian.
Я в восторге от происходящего, мне все очень нравится, и вообще кайфово.
Wow. What she said. We heard like a ladder like being put up like on this place instead of like people climbing. So it ended up being just like normal Instagrammers. They're visiting from a different Chinese city. And they're just here for a few days, and now they somehow found the spot as well. And they're rooftoping, taking some pictures. Look at that lightsaber, it's insane.
We just got off the rooftop, spent like a good amount of time up there. It's really, really sick rooftop. Definitely one of the better ones in Shanghai.
Now we're about to go home. We're taking the elevator up because it's pouring rain outside right now. Natalia's going back to Russia next week, so I won't see her anymore, unfortunately. Kay is going to Japan.
Yeah.
Japan tomorrow. And Panda is staying here in Shanghai.
He's like,
what? Alright, I gotta put my camera away because it's raining right now, so hold on. I'll be right back. Alright, now we're safe in the shopping mall. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed this short vlog, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.